I'm glad you're here.
I've always wondered what the Dwemer actually looked like. If one believes Nordson, they were much like elves, but with beards. But what about young dwarves? Were they indistinguishable from, say, the Ultmer then? Maybe there were other differences. Lighter skin tone, or... tails? No. Why would they have tails? I don't know. Don't mind my rambling. It's just there's so many artifacts from their civilization, and yet we know so little. What did they look like? Where did they go?
Oh.